fingers any wetter than they need to get. So like for shaving, I don't need to get my hands submerged, my hands underwater. So I take the soap and I rub it on here. When I was younger, of course, I used to use the brush and, you know, old fashioned brush and soap. When I started playing bass, then I sort of wear gloves to do it. And then I realized I could cut it down to just using one hand and one glove and rub the soap on directly onto the beard like this, which I used to do that with a brush, of course. And of course, when you put the brush on, it doesn't really get in between all the bristles so well. And doing it like this seems to really soften up the bristles really nicely. Give it a good thing like that. It's kind of handy. And then that seems to work pretty well. My girlfriend or wife, Caroline, she tells me that I've got quite a hard bristles compared to other men's bristles that she's known in her life. But this method seems to work pretty well. And I've schooled a couple of other people in my methods, and they say that it works for them too. But, how do you do yours, Pete?